art is a place for children to learn to trust their ideas and explore what is possible. Greetings everyone, myself Vishakha of class 12 commerce, and today I feel very privileged to be here to present my economics art integrated project. Art is important in almost all the cultures as it is the best way of expressing our thoughts, emotions, ideologies both publicly and privately. Art has been given major significance since the ancient Greek times. So, I have also tried to present my topic, that is effect of investment multiplier in Andhra Pradesh, in the best fun learning manner. Investment multiplier basically means that there is an increase in income with an increase in the aggregate investment. It is expressed as delta y upon delta I, where delta y is income and delta I is where delta y signifies the income and delta I signifies the investment. Next, I have depicted the change in sectoral share in Andhra Pradesh in the year 2018 and 19 with the introduction of new government policies through a pie chart. It depicts that agricultural sector shifted to an increase of 34%, manufacturing sector increased of 23%, and services sector observed the highest jump, that was 43%. Coming next to my flag book.